My goodness. That was a major lead kick right there. Wedge, take care of that blitz. Boom! First down.
Better speed fast enough. Let me see.
Turning on. Just relax. There he goes. Oh yeah.
Diane Perry brought down by number.
Turn on the cellular. Cellular data. Should be on the sports one.
Cellular data.
Here goes the wedge. Yeah, baby.
47-yard line. 46-yard line.
Fumble, 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 fumble. Setting, hold on. Come here.
Can I go down?
No.
Why?
Wedge. Come to no play. A long count. Push up from the bottom. Push up from the bottom. 5-9-5. Now push up from the bottom and turn the light off. The light. See the light flashlight? There you go. Good job.
Silva keeps the ball.
You can look.
Haha, I saw that coming.
I'm looking for so you have unlimited.
Second and one.
Dang it.
Touchdown.
Valle carries the ball.
Here comes the touchdown. Ready? Watch.
First and goal on the 1 yard line for the Coyotes.
Touchdown.
And Austin Hughes takes it. Edwin Flores set to convert the PAT for the Coyotes. The kick is up.
That's the best kick all year.
And the kick is good. And put 7 points on the board.
That first kid.
Chris Galano on the recovery onside kick by Flores.
Good
hit.
Good
case you want to have a shout out to Mateo Gallardo and Trevor Colvin. Happy birthday to both of you guys. I am Gary. Picks up 4 yards. Gift card. Make sure you get down, get a piece of pumpkin pie, buy some raffle tickets, help support Denair High Sober Grab Night.
Kenzie, go ahead and sit down. Here, Kenzie, zero.
Oh,
we better get that one off.
And the kick is up. The kick is good. And Kyle's winning 14-0 in the early part of the second quarter.
Are you saying I'm old? I think it's it.
Number 6, Alex Byron, who recovers the ball.
The other team hasn't touched the ball yet.
Ladies and gentlemen, the cheerleaders will be cheering at the Oakland Raiders game this Sunday. They could use your help. They're selling 3-pounder pies for Thanksgiving. Make sure you get down, support them, buy their pies. Visit any of your cheer squad if you have any questions about it.
Window, outside, kid. Get outside. Get outside.
All right, we're on the right side for a big game. He's got down by number 68, Anthony Tavares.
Miles, left guard, 64.
Sucker punch.
Kyle got hit in the back at the end. Yeah, it was a sucker punch. Oh, did he get in? Oh.
Silver's pass is complete to Crystal Arnold.
He hit the edge of the window and it went up.
Down to the half yard line for the Tigers. Well, he's not got a balance on number 11, Devin.
Touchdown.
Body on the carry. And he scores for the Kyle. Can that kick more? Yeah, it'll be 20-0. Kyle's taking the lead well into the second.
Different leagues. The league is serious.
Fake. There it is. Oh, he dropped it.
And the fake PAT. The pass is incomplete to number 5, Austin.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
And timeout called by the Wildcats. Once again by the Kyle, number 81, that's it.
Up on the side kick, and my parents are so mad, just, you know, when your offense owns the ball, your defense can't play.
Can we get a hot dog? You want a water?
Yeah, hold on. I'm going to give you some food, money for food and stuff. Get outside, get outside. There you go. Nice. Oh, that's a horse collar.
Horse collar.
A diet drink and a water. Ah, we jumped. Oh, they didn't catch it.
Juan Barrera's brought. Guy hands the ball off to number 7, Dominic Silva, on the reverse. He's initially met by number 47, Steven. First and 10 for the Coyotes on the Wildcat 31-yard line. And around the left side is number 8. Come on. 6 for the Coyotes. First and goal on the 6-yard line, excuse me. Valle around the right side for his short game was initially met by number... this Sunday. They're selling Marie Callender pies for Thanksgiving. Make sure you get down to support your pep squad as well. Number 3 breaks a tackle, carries the ball down to the half-yard line of the Coyotes, and is brought down by number 1, Juan Barrera.
We have had an entire half foul.
First and goal for the Coyotes on the...
Stop.
And number 10 breaks the barrier, and that's it. Set for the PAT is number 79, Alex Paulos. And the kick is up.
He's got legs.
The kick is good, and the Wildcats are on.
There's actually coverage time for my body.
Set the kick for the Wildcats. It's number 79, Alex Paulos. Back deep to receive for the Coyotes is number 80, Weston Fair. And Ferrer breaks the initial tackle. Nice game on.
He's going to go for the touchdown. He ain't going back off. Senior year for a lot of these boys. Here comes the pass within the next first two plays. Reverse for three. There he goes.
Big game by the Western Fair. He's dropped down and run down by number 11. That's Devin Barber. Wildcats will be first and goal for the Coyotes.
One six. No, 1-8. Oh!
Alex Friday brought down. So 25 seconds remaining in the first half. The Coyotes have the ball on the 7-yard line where it is second and goal.
All right, boys, punch it in.
Maybe third and goal for the Coyotes on the 6-yard line with 20 seconds remaining in the second half. Second quarter,
excuse
me.
Yeah.
Call
a pass.
Yeah.
Get it.
Woo! Big pass to Richard. Richard trying to complete for another Coyote touchdown. And with 15 seconds left in the first half, the Coyotes score another touchdown. It's 33-7, and on the. Flores kick is up. Flores kick is good. And it looks like the Coyotes recover the onside kick. Let's take possession of the ball again on the Wildcat 48-yard line.
Throw it deep. Come on.
Up by number 11, Devin Barber. He's tackled by number 64, Kyle Perkins.
To the football field. I'm recording.
Pass by number 5, Dante Bergeron. Is.
That kid's got a boot. Watch this kid's leg. He's got a boot on him.
Correction, that's a touchdown for the Wildcats. The PAT attempt by number 79 is a fake. The pass by number 18, Charles Shepard. There we go. Follow set to kick for the Wildcats. Back deep to receive is number 80, Weston Fair.
Hold on. Trey is in college. That's the first flag of the game. Oh! Nope.
Wait, is that Trey that keeps chattering on her?
Okay, go.
Oh, nice. Damn, I was not going to get that.
It was 3rd and 1 for the Coyotes on the 44-yard line. Up a big game. He's brought down to number 3, Jesse Duarte. That play by the Coyotes takes the ball down to the Wildcat 5-yard line, will be 1st and goal. Keeper runs over a Wildcat, and that's a touchdown for the Tigers. Side is picked up by number 22 of the Coyotes, that's Trevor Coleman, but the ball did not travel 10 yards, so what?
This team's defensive coordinator is not doing his homework. You can tell. He is not prepared at all. This team is not prepared defensively. Outside, outside. Get him, get him, get him. There you go.
Number.
I did shoulders last night. My shoulders are sore. It's number 13, Ted's boy's last game, so be sure to get pictures of it. Screen. Oh.
The screen's on.
Okay, there you go. What is going on? What down? I think they were confused about what down it was.
Shepard pass is incomplete to number 11, Devin Barber.
I mean, what they won in the last 2 years? Heck, we'll improve this year. Good cut, man. Good cut.
Got it.
with the safety too.
Views up the middle for the
that tire, she rides shredded it. She was riding it flat. She just didn't realize it.
I told you it was
yeah, low. It was.
It wasn't low when we started. I don't know what point it lost there.
What?
Don't want to keep it around the left side. For the PAT. And that results in a loss of 4 for Waterford. It will be 4th and 14. Severed pass overthrown to them.
Online. She's in San Fernando Valley. just nice to talk to you. Somebody breaks up there. My age.
Yeah, not bad.
Brought down by number 11, Devin Barton. And to start the fourth quarter, the Coyotes have possession of the ball on Waterford's 20-yard line. It'll be first and 10. Alex Valle reverses the pitcher. Nice pickup by the Coyotes. It'll be second and 2. Around the right side, picks up a couple yards.
Kicker's been perfect on the night. As he continues. Good kick.
Good job. Kick is up and good, and the PAT is converted. Is reversed. Number 5 carries around the far side of the field. That's Dante Bergman. He's up.
He's calling for a run clock. Oh, definitely.
Looks like a personal foul on the Coyotes. Gets an additional 15 yards for Waterford. Falls dead center of the field. Going to be first and 10 for Waterford. Shepherd's pass over the head of number 34. Attempt the PAT. Number 18, Charles Shepherd on the hold for the Wildcats. And it's a fake. Shepherd's pass to the kicker is complete. And the 2-point conversion is good.
Did he spike the ball?
Yeah, he spiked the ball. That's excessive celebration.
Yeah. That's what's like.
Back deep to receive for the Coyotes is number 80, Weston Fair. And then number 39, Danny Andrade.
That kid has got a leg, man.
Will be kicking for the Wildcat.
He's a high school.
Fair picks up about
running back and wide receiver. Jerry Rice was a wide receiver.
Wide receiver. Wide receiver is going to be on a split out here. He'll be like, he'll be on the line of scrimmage, but he'll be out wide.
Okay.
Outside of the usually 5 to 7 yards. Outside of the
running back to, is
outside
where?
Of the line. Outside of what's called the box.
Okay. the number.
Ooh, somebody hit him. Kyle got him. Kyle got him. Ha ha.
Sills. It'll be first and 10 for the Wildcats on their 12 yard line.
1:30 left to go in the game. And after some excitement at the end of the game, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and let's congratulate your Denair High Pilots on closing out the season with a big win.